K-pop idol group NCT 127 will be making a performance on the US show Good Morning America on October 10th and perform their new title track, Two Baddies. This is the group's second appearance on the show as they appeared in 2019 and performed Superhuman from their fourth mini-album. They will head to New York to perform the new title track at the studio located in Times Square. On the other hand, they will be holding their second world tour, Neo City The Link, in L.A. on October 6th at the Crypto.com Arena. NCT 127 have arrived in Los Angeles for their world tour, but it's their luggage that is going hilariously viral. NCT fans are offended by how good Haechan looks with black hair. EXO's Human and NCT's Mark proved that their friendship is still going strong during NCT 127's encore stage at Music Bank. Inkageopd writes a letter to NCT's Doyeng 5 whole years after they worked together, proving Doyeng's real personality. See more NCT.